My fellow South Africans, we have come to the end of another year. 2023 has been a difficult year for many South Africans. Yet, despite the many challenges that our country is facing, we do have cause for hope and optimism. Our hope and our optimism is based on the knowledge that we have faced many hardships and challenges in the past, but we have overcome them. I therefore firmly believe that better days lie ahead for our people and our country. In 2024, we will mark 30 years since we attained our freedom. This freedom we attained ushered in enormous changes in our country. As we reflect on our journey over these 3 decades, we are reminded of how far we have come and of the important progress that we have made since 1994. The findings of Census 2022, which were released earlier this year, relate how our country has been transformed in a number of respects to enable South Africans to lead lives of dignity. In South Africa today, nearly 9 out of 10 households live in formal dwellings. This was not the case 30 years ago. Close to 95% of our people have access to electricity. 8 out of 10 households have access to water, either inside their dwellings or in their yards. The proportion of young people in education has grown dramatically. Matric pass rates have improved, and a far greater proportion of adults in our country have completed high school. This is a country that is moving ahead with determination and purpose to steadily reduce the poverty that we inherited in 1994. Just as we continue to work to overcome the legacy of our past, so too will we rise to meet our current challenges.